And welcome back to Let's Play Grandia. I had an epiphany while editing the last episode. I remembered that Milda's weapon makes her warp in combat. Meaning, I can give her these, since movement really doesn't matter all that much to her. But let's make sure we recover and go into the warp space core. Well, isn't this place lovely? Okay. Oh jeez. And another one of these. Yay. And boss fight redux. Gaia Battler. And I'm lagging. Three parts as before. The left hand does not take physical damage. Well, it would if you had enough strength, but I don't, so. The right hand doesn't really do much except for something called Grand Heal. It heals all three of his parts for 300. This is obviously bad. I'm going to show off Immortal Aura. You will probably not see it for the rest of the game. In all honesty.
Take this.
See? He's got the whole blue swirling thing around him. Disc cutter. It'll probably hit all three parts.
Here goes.
But yeah, he's got a little more HP, a lot of more HP actually, and hits a little harder, but since our defense has increased so much, it doesn't mean anything. Yeah, he's getting Grand Heal off. I'm not too happy about that. Yeah, even with an instant... skill, he got it off. That's annoying. But not much I can do about it.
You ready?
Oh, she doesn't warp if she, uses a skill. Oh, well, we're close enough, it doesn't matter. Come on, Milda, finish it up. Okay, Justin, let's go straight for Dragon Cut.
Gadwin, secret move.
Might as well, right? I mean, he does have the Energy Charm, which makes it 22. I know I said 23. I thought it rounded up. It rounds down. Not a big deal. Doppelgang. Yeah, let's kill that right hand.
Good.
The way defense works is this. Whatever your defense is, say it's 120, and the monster would normally hit for 140, you'll take 20. It's a straight 1 point to 1 point reduction. Ouch. You're attacking Fina. Block Fina. 10. Ooh. And Justin's gonna do this again.
Gadwin, secret move! Dragon King Slice!
Yeah, not a lot to say, considering it's a boss redux. Oh, mace level up. That's good. Milda, you can do Jack. Go kill that. Yeah, random hurl. Wrap? Yeah, sure. Have him heal. Watch Milda walk around really slowly.
How about
But it teleports initially, but it won't do it again after the first hit. Oh, last one.
Gadwin's secret move. Dragon King.
I'm gonna get tons of mace and earth and fire experience from this. And Fina, what are you doing? Grand heal, poison gas. Yeah, let's use the last little bit of our level 3 MP to cast Baboom. Oh, he's getting that off. I think that's all that hand does. I mean, really.
Oh, power of explosion, blast away!
Okay, one of them's dead. One of his arms. Four. Ooh. Let's doppelgang that right hand, make sure it dies. Justin, can do W break. Sure. Stabby, stab, stab. Yeah, I don't know. I'm actually just as bored as you watching this. Fina. What can we have you do? Attack. Actually, no, I have enough for Night Hurl. Sounds good.
Here goes!
No, dagger level up. I can live with that. Milda has enough for Milda Kick. But yeah, there's the second time you do this boss, it's so ridiculously much easier than the first time. Are you done lagging? Okay, I'm gonna show Fireburner before he dies. Yeah. I just wanna show Fireburner. He's not a threat once his two arms die. He can't heal, all he has is poison gas and lightning.
Here goes.
And we have three characters that can heal, so. He's casting lightning, of course. Nah, it's really not worth casting anything trying to get experience. But he's pretty much done for anyway.
Big win! Big win!
Lots of experience and lots of gold. And holy crap, Justin. Look at Justin's weapon XP. Yikes. And Fina leveled. And that's it. Yep. Which is... Oh, that's a really deep hole. Apparently killing the Gaia Battler also killed that... thing. I don't know how else to describe it. Yep. I agree, Rap. Yes, we have to run all the way back through this place. I will spare you that. And I will meet you back at Lane. And we're back to Lane. Which means we have to take the Horn of Knowledge and give it to... Dorlin, I think his name is. Yes, but that'll have to wait till next episode. So, until then, this is RPG Looney, signing off.